For this veggie creation, you will need a bell pepper and a selection of random veggies of your choice. You will also need a carrot to make the straw in the veggie drink. Start by carefully cutting off the top of your bell pepper and remove any seeds in the bell pepper. Rinsing the bell pepper out really helps to remove all of the seeds without it being too difficult. Then you need to start cutting your carrot down so it looks a bit like a straw to put into your veggie drink. Put the carrot into the bell pepper and then fill the bell pepper with lots of different veggies. This veggie creation is really quick and simple and is a different way to present veggies to your guinea pigs. Thanks so much for watching this veggie creation. Please don't forget to check out my DIY pets playlist. It's full of different DIYs for chew toys, hidey houses, and more veggie creations. Thanks for watching. Bye everyone.